My name is Dr. Anroy Ottley. I'm the chief of robotics here at Jersey City Medical Center. So robotic surgery essentially was popularized by Da Vinci system. The robots allow us to get into very small spaces and perform complex procedures. For years, we've known that most of the pain associated with surgery relates to the size of incisions. Robotics takes that to a next level. We're able to see very fine detail. Literally, we're able to split hairs with the robot. We have a total of 3 systems on campus, 2 at the main hospital, and we also have an XI at our ambulatory surgery center, which is again one of the first ambulatory centers to have a robot here in Hudson County. What we offer has not been available in Hudson County prior to our ability to create this ambulatory surgery center. Patients are quite frankly amazed. They don't require narcotic medicines and they're able to go back to most household activities within 24 hours. And at Jersey City Medical Center, we have the commitment from the administration that we will receive any new technologies we need to advance care and provide better outcomes for our patients.